I thought that'd be over here, but...
Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to lock that gate because people can come to the door, see?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, but we're gonna have guards right there, no?
Yeah, we're gonna have them, but they're gonna be right here. Yeah, and they can easily sneak behind them. Yeah.
You can most likely see them from there, depending on where you stand them.
Yeah. So they're gonna come into there, and we're just gonna have to keep this door locked. Because I don't think, unless people are gonna hang out right here, which I doubt it. Everybody's gonna have to be in there.
That's the thing. Yeah. I just need to know where everyone's gonna be, so it's easier for us.
I know. But I really doubt they're gonna let people hang out right here.
I don't think they are.
Nah.
There's a playground over there, so.
Yeah.
Guessing if you see somebody over there, you know, it's time
to go. And another thing, too, is that there's gonna be people smoking. We're just gonna make sure they don't really smoke next to or throw shit next to, because it's gonna start, you know, fires and shit like that. This stuff will light up quick, bro. It's dry. So. Yeah, so you guys are gonna be over there, but, like, I think we're gonna, I'm gonna see if we could close this gate because we don't want people sneaking up behind you guys
down.
Right there.
Yeah,
yeah, you see that?
Right,
yeah, I mean, I don't think they're gonna let people hang out right here anyway.
I wonder what the hell is under here. Yeah. So I guess that's the rooms down there, huh?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. It's money, man. It's money.
This is money, I think.
This is money, man. Yo. Hello?
Yeah,
yeah, I'll be over there now. Bye, bye. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All
right.
Yeah. So we're gonna go see what's going on. Oh, for sure.
Yeah. Figure that out. Once you get that settled, it's a lot easier. It's so much easier.
Mm-hmm.
Two cars already.
All good?
Yeah.
All right.
He said he don't want any, they don't want any cars out here.
Out here? Okay. So we're all putting them in there.
Well, he don't want, he said the cars that are in there now is the only cars that are allowed to come in and out, right, which is right now.
Okay.
And he just told me they shed on people up here, I guess.
Really?
Yeah. Sure. They got some parking somewhere down the way.
Sure.
So he put like you just said, the guys are in there. Ain't supposed to have their cars in there. He making them leave their cars out here now.
Okay. So those cars are parked on the side and not supposed to be in there, right?
Right.
Okay.
Alright, so
we don't have to move ours, right?
Gray one, I think he said that gray one.
Mm-hmm.
I guess he's saying what's in there now, obviously.
Alright, so that's the host right there. He's coming right now.
He's with the Charger right now.
Okay.
But so the guy with the red truck,
mm-hmm,
I believe it's the
Host, okay, yeah. So nobody could be out here, period. All right, yeah, so we're gonna keep cars. That. All right, I'll spread the word to them soon. All right, for sure.
The guy that's driving the red
truck.
All right, y'all know the gate code?
Yeah,
can y'all open the gate?
Yeah,
for my car.
Yeah,
I mean, I'm gonna let him park right there.
All
right,
for sure. So let's go talk to the guy with the black truck. Hey man, we're gonna go talk to the host, right? All right. Yeah, so introduce ourselves and...
Remember his name?
No. I'm not good with names, bro.
I know Omar. I think that's Omar. I don't know, I'm trying to keep track of everybody right now, but it comes down to where we're gonna fucking put everybody.
Yeah. Well, it's a challenge, man, but we're up for it.
Could be worse.
You went inside?
Might have. Went down the
That's a nice car. How you doing, brother? Hey, how you doing, brother?
How you doing?
Pretty good.
How you doing?
How you doing, man?
They're gonna be up there.
All right.
Yeah, so we're
gonna be up there.
Okay.
I need somebody over here.
All right.
Okay. One person over here. One person up there. They're kind of going to be secluded, so they don't have to sit there and kind of move around mm-hmm. so they can pay attention to what's going on.
Okay, so I'll be right here then.
Yeah.
Got a lot of pictures.
And then we got that gate over there. That's where everybody's going to be interested. What's up? We're going to have somebody handing out the wristbands,
mm-hmm.
but we're going to give you guys the list of the names that right now.
All right, cool.
Sometimes people say, I know so-and-so, I know who you are.
Come
get him or me. That's what I'm saying. You're right.
But you don't even have to come get his stuff. I can give you.
As
I was saying, this gate over here is
going to
be entry.
So where you want to check it, right
there? Yeah, they're going to be searched, everything, at the gate, after admissions, after they get their wristband.
Right. So nobody's allowed to come through here?
Nobody's allowed to come through here at all.
Got you.
Nobody's
allowed
to come through.
Got you. And
we got one at the front gate right now.
One at the front gate. And then that's it. And then with the rest is just...
Right, and then we'll be one up there, right?
Right.
Okay.
Oh, okay. All right, got you. One up there, one here.
I mean, necessarily, as long as the rappers are secluded and we know that nobody's going up the stairs, mm-hmm. they'll
Where's
be fine.
The
they'll right. have their own. They have like their own little security. The stairs in the house. That's why we said nobody's right. going to the house. Which yeah.
Yeah. No, we'll just walk around, make sure everything's cool, and then
right.
come. Yeah,
right.
yeah, yeah. We're not going to be posted right, right there with them, right? Yeah.
That's up to him.
You want we'll somebody to be in the inside?
I mean, we're not going to let nobody be in the sign. We're trying to make it to where you guys can control it more better.
Yeah.
Right.
So where nobody comes through that, they're only coming through right there, and the only people going up there is the big artists.
So everybody you else, want one security up there, right?
I mean, let's say, I mean, go up there, you know.
We're going to rotate.
Yeah, we're going to rotate. Yeah, yeah.
You know how to do it.
Yeah, yeah, we got you. Yeah.
But other than that, that's pretty much it. At the, okay.
So we just know the main entrance. Wristbands.
IDs. If you're not 21, do not get an alcohol wristband.
All right. And anybody under 18, they're not allowed to go.
Anybody under 18 cannot come.
Cannot come in. Got you.
If you don't have no ID, if you don't have no ID, if you're not over 18, you cannot come in.
No exceptions.
No paying. You cannot come in.
No friends.
You cannot come in.
Do we check for the IDs right here or in the front gate?
Checking for IDs at front gate.
Front gate. All right, got you. All right.
Oh, so the guy at the front gate will be giving out the wristbands.
He will be giving out the wristbands after
search. Somebody get there with him.
Right. Right. I probably leave him to where he can just search and do his everything. I have somebody giving.
Because he's controlling the front gate over there, so yeah.
Okay. But where are they parking at?
Okay, so now the parking. There's a parking down all the way down the hill, and we got three shuttles going to be here. I don't know if you guys, when you guys came, you guys seen all that thing. So we're going to have three shuttles that should be pulling up any minute, and they're going to be only cars coming in and out. So that's why I told the front.
Yeah.
Before they bring them all the way up here and take them all the way back.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Technically, because I mean, shit.
And I'm gonna tell the shuttles that when the people hop in their car to let them know if they don't have no ID and shit.
Right.
Don't even waste your time.
If they ain't over 18, don't even waste your time.
Yeah, they ain't waste your time. Yeah.
That eliminate us cluttered up there because we already gonna be
bumping.
I mean, take a half a second. Say, you 18, you're not coming. You 18. There's no exception.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm gonna make sure I get on that right now. Other than that, I'm finished getting on everything.
And then we'll still check up here.
Put something right there in the...
Dude, you can do whatever y'all want to do to be comfortable. Take
all right, I got you. Got you.
So y'all now.
All right.
Y'all controlling me, y'all running it. Y'all need me, just ask.
All right.
Y'all in control.
All right.
And we don't have no yellow tape, huh?
We could put a barricade on there. Something to... We don't want the people coming up inside. So that's going to be the entrance. Nobody's allowed through there.
So it's pretty small. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's probably be you.
Yeah.
And I'll be here about a week.
All right.
You'll be floating on inside.
I'll check out the gate. I'll go to the gate if I'm needed.
Yeah.
But right now it seems like we got pretty. When Isaiah gets here, it'll be a lot smoother.
Yeah, it'll be a lot smoother.
Short for this.
Yeah.
So.
Well, he'll be here like in half hour.
So you'll be here. She'll be at the gate, so for the women. And then I guess I'll post up at the gate to the guys for now.
Mm-hmm.
And then you'll float. And then if I'll float. I'll float over there, and you float over here and up there. We do the best we can with what we got right now, and then when Isaiah gets here, we'll put him at the door and I'll float. Mm-hmm. His fault, he was late.
I know.
So.
All right, so let's go check out that over there, and let's make room right there.
Yeah, we need to figure out a way to
run. Yeah,
there, so.
Yeah, and then we'll figure out how to put a barricade right there. And then we're going to go to the front and a brief Omar. Omar, yeah.
So it looks like they're going to be outside the whole time, so.
Yeah.
From what it looks like, I need to take this shit off. I can't even hear myself. So, I guess we'll put here. Have her stand, like, right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say concrete's a little bit more comfortable for your feet, but you're gonna have to check them when they come in. I'll probably be here.
Yeah.
Isaiah's gonna show up in like an hour, I guess.
Yeah.
So I'll be here with you until then. When he gets here,
what's the wristbands?
The wristbands are gonna be up there.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm looking around to get shit out of you.
Yeah, there you go.
I'll make it happen. I'll bring it back, but obviously, you need to close this up.
I'm just saying because I gotta do the women's.
We'll take a break for you. We'll cover you because we don't want to deal with no. She touched me and he touched me.
I know I do all that.
The last thing we need is
harassment.
Mm-hmm. Everybody, yeah.
So we good. Now.
Yeah, we good now. Yeah. So bathroom, we got to take it done. We got to use the bathroom. We got to do it before 5 or 6. That way we could be.
What time is it now?
Right now it is 3 o'clock. About, no, 2:30.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we got time. Yeah, we got time. So I'm going to, let's go brief Omar.
Okay,
and then
we'll tie that up.
Yeah, all right, for sure.
Let's just walk around.
Yeah,
I was thinking, since they have three over there, maybe I use one of them little furry things.
Yeah, let's go see what's over here first.
Well,
split up. Let's see. Alright, so there's a fence. So there should be no way anybody could be sneaking up through here or anything like that. Alright, cool. We don't gotta worry about that. We could just put a barricade, like a chair or something in the way.
Hey, yeah. One of these plant holders right there.
Yeah, yeah, that too. Yeah, that's a good idea too. Shit, my bad.
Oh, somebody in here.
Yeah.
He doesn't want anybody coming down here without the
jackhammer.
Jackhammer.
Yeah, jackhammer. Okay. Code word. Jackhammer. They don't belong over.
Got you.
So since you're gonna be floating, that's gonna be you for now.
All right.
So.
So on this house right here, right?
Yeah, this one's a little bottom shoe.
All right, cool. Yeah, so sure. Nobody's allowed right here without the coat.
Nope.
Got you.
All right.
I got you.
We got the one short right now. When Isaiah shows up, I'll post him at the door.
Yeah.
they communicate a little bit.
Yeah.
I'll be over here. And then when Isaiah gets here, we'll put Isaiah at the door, move him here. And then I'll float around.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can go up there, down here.
Right.
We can check back there too. So.
Oh, got it. Oh. All right.
It's 7 of you guys?
Yeah.
It is 7.
Yeah.
No, it's 7. No, they're not letting nobody walk through right now. They're not letting nobody walk through
I let it go. Brief one more on this. Yeah.
I'm gonna break it down.
Alright.
So this is gonna get things. My thing is the wristbands.
Yeah, that's the only thing is that that's gonna, yeah.
So probably have her double check the IDs when they get down here. Have her check the ID. And then have her check the ID and then.
Yeah. All right, so is it right here? Yeah, gonna be in there.
You wanna look or not first?
I'm sorry. All right, so. Yeah. So this is the VIP section. This is where they're all gonna hang out at. So we really gotta keep, maybe they're gonna have their own bodyguards here, but still. So they're leaving this open because it's hot. All right, so that's it. There you go.
All right, thank you.
No problem. There you go.
I usually don't drink nothing. Well, for about 31 days, I usually don't have no water until after dark.
Oh, all right. Yeah, but it's hot, man. We gotta just keep yourself hydrated.
I just keep it here.
Yeah.
For now.
Just in case.
So I guess when they pull up, I'll just let them come in. But I don't know how many people they're gonna bring with them.
Yeah. Well. Regardless, if they bring people, they still can't. If they bring people, they still can't come in because we gotta pat them down over there anyway. Check IDs.
Right.
Oh, here you go. Hello.
How you doing, ma'am?
Good.
You know something?
I've been here.
Oh, okay, all right.
Y'all just got here?
Yeah. No, we got here like...
Last night?
No, this morning? Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
I didn't see y'all when I left.
All right. No, we got here like about a couple hours ago. We'll be here all night, though. Yeah. How you doing? You doing good today? Ah,
oh,
shit. I don't want to add to it. Ah, shit. Motherfucker be doing too much these days, huh? Well, we got to figure out the system first. We got to figure out how many people. I mean, what do you think is going to be cracked? Because it's a private party, but it's not like they're advertising it everywhere.
Who's that?
Oh, she was already here.
We got to figure out how many people are going to show up. Yeah, because we were talking about the wristbands, and I think that we're going to give them up.
Yeah. But we can only give it to them if they're 21 and over. Yeah. If they're not, then they can't buy any drinks, and they're going to get on drinks without the wristband.
Green is general admission, and fucking pink is 21 and over.
Mm.
Which makes sense because, you know, pink stands out more than green.
Yeah.
So, we'll see how this goes.
Mm-hmm.
Going pretty well right now. The good thing is we have, what it sounds like is we have no control of what's going on right now.
That's good.
We can keep, as long as we keep that.
Hey, you heard the guy. You guys are in charge. So we control who comes in.